Hey, turn it up.
Oh my god.
Get right into it, man. So we want to clarify, clear the air, stop all the misunderstandings that people are having right now. But this female right here, this lady right here, is my best friend. We've been best friends for a decade.
We have pictures and when we were little.
Dead serious. And the crazy thing is, like, a lot of y'all coming for her and she didn't do anything. Like, so I wanted to go on live because I see a lot of y'all in her comments and stuff like that, like, trying to, like, comfort her, and she ain't doing anything. So, would y'all please stop coming for her? Like, that's my best friend. Like, we grew up together. Like, my mother looks at her like she's a daughter to her. Like, you know what I'm saying? That's my best friend. So, like, please, would y'all please, I'm saying please, stop coming for her.
And another thing, I know you guys said my forehead is big.
Man, you
and
gotta address that.
I adjust it because I already know this. I know this. I've looked like this my whole life. So I know my forehead is big.
But you embracing it.
Exactly. Look, I got my hair back in all. I am embracing it, guys.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. You know what I'm saying? You know what they say about foreheads, though? I mean, all the, like, niggas you curved. You stored me your forehead.
You so retarded.
For real. All the niggas you curved in the past, you stored me your forehead.
I didn't even realize what you said.
Dead eyes, though. But yeah, man, I hope everybody having a great day, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, what y'all got going on, man? What they sending in the comments?
I don't know. Yeah.
I'm trying to see.
Someone said lies.
I'm going to see my grandmother.
They said, don't let them get to me. No, I'm not letting anything get to me, guys. Like, that's why I'm not responding to any of the negative comments. Because
your positive vibes.
Yeah, it's just big. Negative, so.
Like, positive vibes.
I don't really care.
But, you know what I'm saying? I'm in Atlanta trying to see family.